Hi, this is Sam Mishlap. I wanted to give you a preview of my latest tutorial that I'm releasing on Gumroad. It's how I tackle complex architecture, such as this Victorian era street scene, and how we do it as a straight painting without relying on photographs. I'm going to cover how I set up color palettes, how we build color harmony pretty quickly based on photo reference, but most specifically, I'm going to talk about how I tackle this complex architecture and how I break it down as a straight painting process. And then we'll talk about cinematic lighting, and we'll add some ideas that can enhance the emotion for the shot that you're going for and give everything that you can to the story. So I hope you check it out, and I hope it helps, and we'll talk to you soon. Thanks.